Hello from the south coast of England. Welcome to St. Mary's. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Southampton up against Arsenal.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Looking forward to today. She'll be in for a good game. Let's hope we see a quick start from both teams. Set the tempo for the rest of the match.
Theo Walcott. Number 8. James Ward-Prowse.
He brings so many different skills to the table, doesn't he, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang?
Well, yeah, when defenders look who they're playing against, they always look at the goals. Two goals in his last previous game, he's certainly a threat to them today.
And here's how it looks for Southampton. Alex McCarthy is the goalkeeper. Kyle Walker-Peters plays with Ryan Bertrand in the fullback positions. And it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat. And this is the Arsenal starting 11. Bernd Leno is the goalkeeper. Mohamed Elneny starts with Thomas Partey in central midfield. And the starting role in attack is handed to Alex Lacazette. And the contest begins. Well, they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Hector Bellerin. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Lacazette is in the centre. Danger averted. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Well, he's won the ball. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Ward-Prowse. He's managed to lose his marker. Well, how close was that? Inches away.
Well, he'd be disappointed about that end product, but he'd be happy they're creating a chance or two. Well, everybody's disappointed, none more so than the manager. Just look at him.
Thomas. Partey's threaded pass. And Lacazette. Arsenal have given it away. Ward-Prowse. And he might be through here. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper. The manager's trying to get his message across on the touchline. They've just got to keep pushing. Surely a goal will come.
And firing it into the area. Still not clear. Able to close down. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Thomas. An unforced error, you've got to say. Taken away. He won the ball. Now can they counter clinically? Oh, big chance! That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
It looks promising. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Ings. Che Adams. Here's Walcott. Ings. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. He'll have a go here. Oh, just over the top with a nicely played free kick.
Well, he'll have practiced that time and time again on the practice ground. Just over.
Thomas. Elneny. Possession lost. Che Adams. Ings. Ward-Prowse. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Walker Peters. And continues his run. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? To jump in front. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Corner kick played in. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Redmond.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's little between these two teams. It's been a real tight, cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little, that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
Ward-Prowse. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Oh, he's given it. Penalty and an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, the referee making it clear on a different day, it could have been a booking. And he slots it home with confidence.
We'll see it again here, Derek. Looks easy, doesn't it? I can tell you it isn't. I'm telling you now.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, he's got to be delighted with his players. A big smile on his face. They've got the noses in front. They're in the lead. Well done.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Goal for Southampton. Number 9, Danny Ings.
Saka.
Well, they are on the wrong end of the scoreline. But Lee, your overall thoughts on their current situation?
Well, I have to say, 6 out of 10 for Arsenal so far. They've been the nearly team. It's really close. Just be a bit more aggressive in midfield. Get the ball into wide areas a little bit more and try and stretch the opposition.
And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball.
Bednarek.
Here's Danny Ings.
Well, let's see if something comes of this.
I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well and it's just wide.
The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Arsenal have given it away. Beautiful pass. Moving into the advanced position. A deft clearance. What a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. And firing it into the area. No problems for Leno. And so it is. The first half story has been written. Well, he's normally such an exciting player, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, but it really hasn't happened for him in this game, Lee.
Sometimes you just have one of those days at work, and this is his. It's all going wrong, including the scoreline. He's got to knuckle down and just try and give his teammates something.
And the contest begins. He's managed to lose his marker. Well, how close was that? Inches away.
Well, he'd be disappointed about that end product, but he'd be happy they're creating a chance or two.
Ward-Prowse. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he didn't...
To jump in front. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. And he slots it home with confidence. I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well.
So into the second half and Arsenal with a bit of work ahead of them. Arsenal chasing the game, but a corner kick here.
And now the delivery. Just couldn't capitalize there. Lacazette. It might be. The save was a good one. Corner awarded to Arsenal. Played into the center of the box. Plattered away. And he takes it on. Simple for the keeper dealing with that long-range effort.
Well, just look at the stats up there. They really haven't created enough. Not tested the goalkeeper, not tested the defence. Mind you, only takes one little mistake and they could get back into this game.
Holding. Elneny with it. Thomas now. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Lacazette prepared to fire. Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Derek, it's like the manager scored. He's one of the players all of a sudden. Great stuff.
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. And then the brute force and guile in equal amounts sets up the chance to score. And he doesn't disappoint, does he?
Well, it's not easy being a manager, and that's why they've let him down a bit there.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Oriol Romeu. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. In the right place to cut out the pass. Plenty of options. And a useful cross. It comes to nothing in the end. And breaking at pace with menace. Oh, what an opportunity! Is it going to be? You've got to say it was a wonderful break, but shame about the wild attempt.
Yeah, who needs a midfield when you can break like that? Superb pace. Disappointing finish, though.
Ward-Prowse, Ings, Che Adams, and a strong tackle. Hector Bellerin. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Cheers, Jeff. And he's clear his lines. Redmond. Oriol Romeu. And tidily played. Redmond. Danny Ings! What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, here's the replay, Derek. I love a ball into the box, you know that. It's a beauty, and it's all about the time he allows himself by being patient, waiting for the ball to drop, and then volleying with such precision.
Time for a change then. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Number 9, Danny Ings.
There to win it back.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but on the break they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Has a go. Well, body in the way. They won't complain about having won the corner, and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. And time for the change now. He's driven in the corner, attending to his defensive chores. Nicolas Pepe. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. And played the pass well. Applying vigorous pressure. Good defending to prevent the chance. And a substitution in the offing. Attempting to play catch up in this second half. Lee, what ought the priorities to be?
Well, because the game is so tight, Arsenal will feel that there's another goal out there. More pressure, more balls in the box, force the issue, more intensity.
And he might be through here. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Bednarek. And there to intervene. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match. Able to deal with the threat. Ings. Well, you know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
Very good reading of the game to win possession back.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
And the ruling is offside here. Well, they've decided to make a change. Thomas. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here.
getting in there to take it away. Chance to run at them. And he's in. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Surely. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper.
Well, they're hanging on by the fingertips. The crowd can sense it too. They could do with another one just to ease the tension in this place.
Oriol Romeu. The final whistle, and the Gunners go down. They've lost this game. No points picked up. Lee, what did you think of it?
Well, I guess they might feel a little hard done by today's result. Not a great deal between the two teams, but that winning goal will have knocked the stuffing out of this lot, I can tell you that.
Well, as we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positive, Lee.
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. Two goals, a really good performance, ran into the channel, did everything right. Absolutely, 9 out of 10.
And the contest begins. He's managed to lose his marker. Well, how close was that? Inches away.
Well, he'd be disappointed about that end product, but he'd be happy they're creating a chance or two.
Ward-Prowse. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he did.
To jump in front. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. And he slots it home with confidence. I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well.
Lacazette. It might be. The save was a good one. Corner awarded to Arsenal. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Lacazette prepared to fire. A goal of the highest class. You've got to say it was a wonderful break, but shame about the wild attempt.
Yeah, who needs a midfield when you can break like that? Superb.
And tidily played. Redmond. Finishing.